My name is Daniel Chaffetz, and I'm the CEO of India Energy Systems Company. India Energy designs and builds clean energy systems, and it's based on geothermal HVAC. It's a way of using the heat trapped in the ground from the sun as a source of heating in the wintertime, and also a way to cool off your building in the summertime. If you think about all the buildings that get built every year, you think about the amount of energy we're burning that's the not efficient and not eco-friendly energy. You think about the hundreds of thousands of people who are underemployed at best, and think about utilizing those people and training them to work in their communities to create a new infrastructure for clean energy that can benefit everyone. You have a recipe for actually changing not only the environment, but changing the nature and fabric of our society. India Energy was formed as a triple bottom line company. Triple bottom line is an approach that's taken both by Shore Bank and India Energy that looks at three things you need to really establish a foundation. One, the usual bottom line. Are you providing a profit for your stakeholders? Two, are you providing a bottom line, a profit for your community, for your society? And three, are you providing a bottom line profit for the environment, for the world?